Welcome to my channel, Jags Rocks. U.S. Philippine Pesos. Between 1903 and 1908, the U.S. Mint produced uniquely binational proof coins, Philippine on the obverse, United States of America on the reverse. The coins were lovingly designed with extreme detail. On the front, Lady Liberty is full-breasted and the full details of her hair show clearly. You can even see her toes and toenails. On the reverse, the stars and stripes are complete and, amazingly, the feathers on the eagle chest and wingtips are fully articulated. These coins, minted more than a century ago in Philadelphia, are still among the most beautiful ever minted in the U.S. How U.S. Philippine proof pesos stack up against proof Morgan dollars. The entire U.S. Philippine proof peso series is scarce to rare. For instance, despite the mintage of 2,558 proof pesos in 1903, there are only 19 examples in Prairie 65 and 18 higher. By contrast, the 1903 proof Morgan had a far smaller mintage of 755 coins, however, far more survived. As a result, there are 35 inches PR 65 and 51 higher. There are about 2.5 times as many proof 1903 Morgans in gem 65 or better, as there are proof U.S. Philippine pesos. Comparing recent auction prices, Morgans sold for $4,700. More than twice as much as the last auction price for the 1903 PR 65 peso, $2,175. There are similar disparities up and down throughout the entire proof peso series. And indeed, throughout all the denominations of the whole U.S. Philippine coin series. The crown jewel of the U.S. PI series, this unique 1907 proof peso. Simply put, the 1907 proof peso is the rarest, most valuable United States Philippine coin in existence. Just two examples were produced by the Philadelphia Mint. Of these two coins, each was struck with a different diameter and fineness, making each example unique. One was struck on a 0.900 fine planchet, the same size and fineness used on all pesos from 1903 to 1906. It was acquired by the Central Bank in the Philippines for its money museum after its discovery in 1979 and has resided there ever since. The other was struck on a 0.800 fine planchet, the same size and fineness used on the 1908 proof peso, a one-year type coin. Since its discovery, this coin has remained out of the public eye, firmly nestled in private collections, only coming up for air once or twice before disappearing, once again. One of the greatest rarities in American numismatics. The 1907 proof peso is a one-of-a-kind coin. It is the centerpiece of any U.S. Philippine collection. Louis E. Eliasberg collected U.S. Philippine coins as part of his attempt to assemble a complete collection of American coins. Still, the 1907 proof peso eluded him. Eliasberg was the first major collector to recognize the importance of U.S. Philippine coins to a complete collection of U.S. coins. But, he could never obtain the unique 1907 proof peso and a few other rare U.S. Philippine coins. Since Eliasberg, the U.S. collector base has become increasingly interested in U.S. Philippine proof pesos and other denominations in the series. Renowned collector, Must Having Fun, who is the only person ever to have owned both an 1894 S. Barber dime, the best known, and the unique 1907 proof peso, says, "He 1907 proof peso is the far more desirable of these two great rarities. 8 or 9 1894 S. dimes exist and the design is nothing special. By contrast, the proof peso is unique, and far more beautiful. Yet the finest known 1894 S dime is worth well in excess of $2 million 20 years ago." Just Having Fun, who lived in Manila at the time, was able to pick up gem specimens of these U.S. Philippine proof pesos for $100 to $250. Since then, the series has steadily moved up in value until today, where the most common of these proof pesos in gem quality, the 1903, sells for over $2,000 or about 10 times as much. The future looks bright for these rare, interesting, and beautiful U.S. coins. Thanks for watching my video.